Good morning, Sight Friends, Mitty Man, coming at you again from Walks Music with yet another word for the day. You know, we want to say we give God the glory, we give for life, health, and strength, give him thanks. And we also thank God for each and every one of you, Sight Friends, you know who you are. Just want to say here, let me turn this off. We come at this time of the season and everything, and the Christmas season, and for what it means. I was this weekend, it had been a trying weekend for me, but nevertheless, we give God all the praise because we made it through. In other words, some things that we had to do and try to do, as well as we had some issues, in other words, and some old aches and pains. And matter of fact, we know that we are getting older. But what we wanted to say to this morning, I mean it's early morning here, about 7 a.m., it's a little after 7, we thinking about the Christmas season, and the title of my video said the greatest gift ever. And the reason why I wanted to speak on the greatest gift ever, and we all know that was the gift that God gave us, his only begotten son. He came in to this dark world to save us from our sin, that whosoever will believe in him, we would not perish, but we would have everlasting life. That's the greatest gift, people. If you don't get anything, in other words, this is the season of giving. And a lot of times, we think that a lot of us, we don't receive what we think that we're going to receive. And matter of fact, that we traditions, and a lot of tradition that's being held with St. Nicholas, you know, Santa Claus and whatnot. The little kids have grown to the tradition of, you know, they make their little wish list and everything, and then the parents, and in other words, they make their petitions to St. Nicholas, as you would say, Santa Claus, as you would say, and we've gotten to that place where we expect a lot at this time of the year. A lot of the stores, they thrive on this time of the year. It's the most time of the year where they make the most of their money. It's a lot of spending be done this time of the year. And sometimes it be on the basis of credit and whatnot. And believe you me, people, credit is bondage. It's bondage, and debt is bondage, and it doesn't feel good to be in debt. But now, what Mitty Man want to say this morning, and to all, especially to the one that, now I'm talking mostly to the adults, not so much as to the kids, but to the adults. Let us act our age and everything, and realize that, matter of fact, if nobody give you a gift this time, remember, it's not your birthday. Unless it's your birthday, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. In other words, just remember that God gave us the greatest gift of all, and his name is Jesus. And so whether you get anything else wrapped up in a package or not, you still have the greatest gift of all. And let us be glad, and let us rejoice and be joyful of that gift. That's all I'm saying. That's all Mitty Man is saying. Let us be joyful of that gift. And don't worry about it if people don't seem to get you what you expected. Don't worry about it. Enjoy the season. Let's remember the reason for the season. In other words, I know that's an old cliche saying, but really it is the truth. Let us remember the reason. In other words, Jesus is the reason. In other words, so many years ago, he came to this dark world, born in a manger, Bethlehem. As a little babe came in, he didn't come in as an outside show to the world. He came in very humble. Here he is, the king of the universe, the master. But yet and still, he chose humble. He chose to be humble, to come into this world. He did not announce himself to kings or dignitaries, but to lonely shepherds in a field. To lonely shepherds in a field. In other words, the Lamb of God came down to Bethlehem, guess what, people? Bethlehem was the place where all the temple lambs were raised and born for the temple sacrifice. So it was no surprise that Jesus would be born in Bethlehem, because he was the Lamb of God. Many men just going to sit here this morning and just plead. I have seen some things. I've been a few places. But there never once have I ever seen the greatest love, that was the greatest gift and the greatest love that was shown, other than that Bethlehem moment when God himself entered into this dark world. Jesus, Yeshua. Why? To save you and me. That was the greatest gift of all. So in this season, Mary Man is going to say Merry Christmas to everyone. Not Merry Xmas, but Merry Christmas to everyone that might see this video. Those of you that may not see, I hope you do. But remember, Jesus is the reason. It is not about us. But then again, if you think about it, it was all about us. So many years ago, when he came into this dark world to save us all, it was all about us. So with that being said, if you can, you make somebody happy this season. And not only on this season, on this one day, or December 25th, let's do it throughout 2015. Let's see. Let's choose every day to make somebody happy. And let's get ourselves off our mind. If it's not but just one moment, please, we need to get ourselves off our mind for just a little while. Stop being so selfish and think about others. Find somebody to help. If it's not but one person, find somebody to help and bless someone else besides yourself. And I guarantee you, you will find more joy in doing that than you ever would in trying to find to receive a gift. Remember what the Bible says, it's better to give than to receive. This be the man saying, whatever you get into. If God's not in it, best you come out of it. God's gonna come to nothing. This is me, the man saying peace. Goodbye.